Hello, Amazing World YouTube. We're back more XCOM 2. Last time, killed a sectopod and God's corpse. Pretty happy about that. This time, we're gonna enjoy the new music change. Ignore. Also, go back to Distance HQ because I
setting
think.
Setting course for Sector 15, West Asia.
I don't need the building thing anymore, and I think that just by scanning, I do just get intel. I don't necessarily need to scan here.
Welcome, Commander.
Am I right to think that? I just got four intel right
setting
there.
Setting course for Eastern
so
Europe.
I'm gonna say that's worth it.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
Elweave.
Even my own intellectual curiosity is not enough to overcome my doubts as to whether or not it was really a wise decision for our troops to bring this particular specimen on board the ship.
Elweave, wait, so I didn't see what that did. I think it like set fire things that attack me? I think I heard that was a thing. Wait, so Chrysalid's fire now?
From what I've been told, our troops took to calling this large robotic unit a sectopod, under the initial assumption that it was being controlled by a sectoid pilot. On closer inspection, we can see that is not the case. Not unlike the mechanized Advent units, which were likely derived from the sectopod itself, this machine seems to be entirely autonomous.
Much to the alien's weakness. And I can hack the crap out of it. As soon as it finishes and I get the Gremlin 3. I'll probably hack it now. I think my hack's the same as it. Wait, let me see the...
I had fully expected to find that the aliens were conducting questionable experiments involving human captives at the black site we raided with the help of local resistance operatives.
Oh, that's good.
What we did find is something more reprehensible than I could have possibly imagined. A facility solely dedicated to the rendering and refinement of human genetic material on an industrial scale. The aliens have crossed the boundaries of known science. Consequences be damned.
Just consequences be damned!
And now it's okay that this guy is wearing his pajamas. We actually do have suits that look like that. We're gonna make so much money next supply drop.
Long live the resistance.
New contacts located.
Yeah. Oh, three away? I guess. So I guess we'll build one of these then. Spy ring. I like that. I like that a lot. Yeah, we got more intel. Sweet. Alright, I don't actually want you to continue. Ooh. I don't actually want you to continue training. The domination. Interesting. But, I want you to get void rifle. Because if I can't send them on the mission, like, while they're training, I might as well. So what I'll actually do is, when I get enough supplies, I'll upgrade this and just have both of them training at once. And then we catch whoever's not injured. Yeah, you need to tell them.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing
Kid.
As I do.
Alright.
Central claims to have seen one of these things up close back in the day. Despite a lot of speculation, there was no pilot to be found once we pried it open.
Wait, this one seems to be written by, Shen. Our troops are still adamant that once we opened up, we'd find Sector worse at the helm. Unfortunately, our precautions weren't necessary. There's nothing organic inside, no operator provide physical direction unless they're triggering it remotely. The Sectopod being entirely autonomous weapon. Operation, system programming is exactly the sort of weapon that would have raised eyebrows in the past, and no dad would have been apprehensive about arming a robot and sending it on its way. It's pretty clear at this point the aliens aren't bound by any moral blah 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 blah. Yeah. Alright, so just the Gremlin Mark III. Well, I'm disappointed. I am more than happy with the Gremlin Mark III. We got the Mark III faster than the Mark II.
I'll notify you as soon as the report.
We're reading you.
Alright, now we should have more than enough intel to make contact.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available
dude, we're gonna get 500. So after this, we're gonna get like 600 supplies.
Upgrade our systems.
Attempting to establish
actually,
local regional
real quick, before we do that, something I actually have meaning to do. Yeah, because what she was just saying. Let's just have one supply, and now we topped off
initiated.
The Avengers. The Avenger, all taken care of. At this point, it's I mean, still, we still have about 1,000 supplies to go until we're fully upgraded. Ooh, shredder gun. Sounds like it probably shreds armor. Don't care. Okay, Codex. Elite Lancer. Elite Trooper. Elite Officer. Elite Shield Bearer. Archon. That's it? I mean, if I was a betting man, I'm gonna say there's 12 aliens there, and those Archons are being, have a leader with them, the Archon King, as I discovered its name. So, yeah. Okay, something I want to actually check out real quick. You keep missing a lot. Okay. Well, I don't want to give you this one. Like, I could increase your aim or this. I don't think you need both. Because if you're going to miss, you might as well do damage off it, or I could have you not miss. I think I'd rather have you not miss. I think that's my thinking there. What do you have on yours? I'll give you 5 more aim, but actually that would make a big difference with you. Okay, you can have the 10 more aim. I think that's actually... Oh, no, no, that I already gave the aim thing. Blah. Oh, well, actually, if that's... Yeah, 5 aim is pretty terrible. I have to make... Once mixed around. Yeah, 80 aim, you're fine. But then you... Okay, you're only getting 1 health from that. So, yeah, let's get rid of that and have more dodge. I think that's just good. And we only have 1 supply, so we can't really get anything else. Actually, wait. I did get Shredder. Nope, why equip you the same thing? Wish I had the AP rounds. They're pretty good. Especially because I think they might work with your pistol, and by God, you'd be unstoppable. But extra crit hit chance is pretty good. Yeah, you're fine with that. Okay. Okay, I think there's also an ability called Fortress. So if I get that, I can give you something else instead of the medkit. So that's something to look out for, too. Like, Fortress makes them immune to poison, explosions, fire. Like, they just become immune to all statuses. So that's a pretty good ability. I think I'm pretty sure the Psy Soldier is the best class. Like, I know most classes are even in situation, but I'm pretty sure the Psy Soldier they did give the most powerful abilities to. Like, on purpose, because they're supposed to be gods. Holy vengeance! Speaking of gods.
We're moving in to secure the site. Eliminate any hostile resistance and seize whatever gear you can from that
ship. Can we
ship.
Just seize the ship? I'm sorry, just... I feel like we should be able to have a fleet, because whenever an alien UFO attacks us, we can either do evasive maneuvers or let it hit us. We can't even fire back. We don't have turrets on the outside or anything. I feel like we should be able to have a fleet of UFOs. At least late game. Like, I just want to be, like, late game, I feel like there should be a post game after you beat the Avatar Project where you just get, like, where it's then just sweep the earth of aliens. Like, I'm pretty sure it's just going to be an ending cutscene, you win, yada yada. But that'd be so awesome. There was just an ending sweep of the planet of just wiping out all aliens. Like, I want to play this game without the time, like, without a time limit, just, like, I know that takes, that's the difficulty, but just, where I can just annihilate aliens. I'm dark. I'm a dark and morbid person. Also, alien UFOs still look awesome. God, gas prices just got too high. How come we always land next to gas stations? Gas stations and graveyards.
Understood.
And churches, a lot of churches.
Enemy patrol on the move.
Alright, well that's 3 out of like, what, 11? 1 codex. I'm surprised that, because I'm pretty sure we can see squads of 3 codexes now. I'm surprised that that's not 1.
On the move.
Alright, you'll get a Overwatch. Which is pretty pointless, all things considered. Why don't we just put you here?
I'm all over it.
All right. I'm gonna need you to get all up close and personal, because if they don't spot you, then I can have you grenade things, Mr. Freezy Breeze them all, and that's...
Enemy squad located.
Alright, well that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, that's half the aliens right here! Well, I guess technically there are 4 Advent and 1 alien, but... Shut up! Alright, have you hang back, but as long as you can see him, we can fuse up. See, I actually don't need you to do that. If I can just blow him up with a solid fuse shot, I'm okay with that.
Running.
I'm gonna want you to hack the signal when they give it. Because I think these missions actually have a pretty high chance of giving the plus 20 permanent hack thing. So if I can give him that because he has Haywire Protocol, that'd be pretty good. Alright. Are they just sitting still? I don't see anyone. Okay. They are all just right there, because I can't see them right now. So I'm going to have to trust you, game, that they're right there. Right there.
Frag out!
Got him!
We've been spotted!
Yeah. Yeah, go and stop us. Dude, I can launch another grenade at them if I really wanted to. What are you? I can't see anything! Why can't I see anything? I guess you have a pretty decent dodge.
I'm going.
Go up and say hello. So I can actually see what we're up against. Actually, if you're able to take this guy out, that'd be good. Because those guys will be frozen for another turn after this. Ah, you gotta stop missing with that. I mean, granted, that wasn't the best shot in the world, but I swear to God, you're gonna start missing flanking shots.
Here I come.
I guess we can get the officer. He's not frozen. Oh my god!
Enemy is still up!
Alright, game. That's not how this is supposed to work. Just so we're all clear on this. Alright, I have a plan here. I want you to fan fire on lead officer.
Too fast for you.
So I'm gonna hit more than that. Because that's gonna face off and hopefully kill majority of them. Alright. Well, you're still kicking butt, as per usual.
Target neutralized.
Again, you're awake, so those guys are frozen. They're not going anywhere. If I could kill you, I'd much rather. Okay. Got it. My frickin' Synth Lord didn't miss. Be a much happier position.
I hope it's worth it.
Just in case he lives, just can't throw his grenade. And I think one of them had a grenade, so I can fuse that next turn. Let's get you just to run up. That's full cover.
Got it. Moving.
Alright, so that's one pod we took out, so we can take out this next pod next turn. Position. Oh, okay, well here's 2 others. So what's this? 8 guys? There's 3 more to go after this, which I imagine just the Archons. Didn't you, Overwatch that? fist the ground. And that's also what I'm calling it from now on, that maneuver. I'm gonna say, how are you not getting any Overwatch shots here? Alright, take out the shield at least. And then he missed, so that's A-okay in my book.
I'm alright!
Alright. Oh, he's burning over there. I think that missed shot actually burnt his officer.
Signal coming from the UFO. It's some kind of distress beacon. You need to get inside that ship and shut down the signal before they send their whole fleet in.
I need to get you up for it because I want you to hack the thing. Okay. Well, I could Reaper. I don't think you can kill any of them, though. So why don't we just... take a shot.
Locked and loaded.
Actually, wait. Where's you? No. Okay, yeah, none of them have grenades. Oh crap, why'd I move you? Nah, we can get a better shot than that. Alright, just take a shot. Got rid of the shield, don't care. There's one health left. We want to get him. Alright.
Deflection!
Some solid damage over here. I mean, we could. Can someone actually. Yeah, we need to take out that codex. Alright, I can live with that. What was that? 13 damage? Pretty solid. I am tempted just because I kill them. I don't think we have enough bullets to go around to kill all them. So yeah, why don't we just do that?
Take this!
Because, you know, we gotta get moving. Can't be here forever. Ah, loot destroyed. Who cares? I care because I need delirium cores. Dang it, why didn't I think of that? Alright, well, destroy. Alright.
Toss me some ammo!
Let's take an old fashioned shot. And you missed. See, this is why you're not a sniper, you're a gunslinger.
It's still moving!
God, 3 damage. That sucks. For him. Oh god, you're flanking them now, aren't you? Dodge it! Oh, that hurts. Alright, these guys are in really bad spots for me. This isn't a very good map for me.
Okay, this is bad.
This might seem wasteful, but I'm tempted to just do the group hug. Just because 2 people wounded. Hey, you can. Our healer can heal twice. I guess they can spend both their turns healing,
close.
So. Not the worst, I guess. What are things looking like in here? Alright, well, that's, keep forgetting you can do it on the corpses. It's not exactly useful. It's a good thing to know. Not good.
Not much of a hit.
Let's move already.
What's your shot at the last guy? That's an interesting one.
On your order.
I
eliminated.
What's over there?
Can you reach? You can hit both these guys. Oh, how's that friendly fire? Who are you hitting? Okay, well, simple solution to that. Let's just move you over here.
On the move.
Because that's really good if I can hit both them at once.
No one is safe.
I think it ignores shields. Alright, I love that. Well, that kind of puts you out in the open, doesn't it? Come on! Has that ever worked yet? It worked the first time, I think. I think that's it. It worked the first time.
Come get some!
Alright, and then we'll grab the heal.
Gremlin, get on the heels!
Yeah, I think as the Gremlins upgrade, like, that should only be doing 6, but I think instead of Gremlin 2, it does 7. And I think it actually does like 9 when I get the Gremlin 3, so. You can get pretty out of control with your healing.
Medical detail.
Okay, things are exploding. I think this area is, like, is no longer safe. Just taking a guess there.
Finally!
Alright, well. Archon leader's in there. Archon King, I think this is his proper name. What he prefers to be called.
Getting it done!
You know what I prefer to call him? Dead. That was very obvious, but I don't care. It's what he's gonna be. We should probably go from both sides. Ooh, is that gonna... Oh yeah, you're immune to all this crap, right?
Move! Move! Move!
Hazmat. I didn't even run through it anyway, I think. And you're immune to all because you have the med kits. So my people are surprisingly A-okay with all this acid and poison everywhere. You just can't reach the little safety bubble right there.
Good to go.
As the two full cover and can open both doors. Alright, then let's have you rush over here.
Copy that.
So I'm sending 3 and 3. I think that's probably good. Yeah, no one else is here, and we got 3 more turns.
Overwatch.
3 more turns, I really just have to move him right here, and his gremlin can get it, so. Alright, let's have you move up here.
I'm on it!
And not overwatch, but just be there. Be there as moral support, I think. We might be able to get you in a better position.
Seems doable.
Wanna open up this door first. And if nothing's there, we're gonna open up that door. Now this door. Okay, nothing. So that's interesting. Send your other
Whatever
turn.
You
then you'll get the Overwatch. Can I see a talk myself here? You reassure myself. Okay, nothing.
Let's do this.
Can you see the thing?
The power supply on this ship
is likely to be a
newer variation of the Illyrium core driving the Avengers system.
Does he see him? Does he see him? Do they see me?
Menace 1-5, that's the distress beacon. Move in and disable it before the aliens get a bead on the UFO.
Okay, he's back there.
I saw it.
He doesn't see me. Will this let him see me? Okay, I don't think the Gremlin works like that. Okay, I saw him back there, though. Don't care about that. This would be a nice one to get. Okay. Don't care. I would like to get it. But, you know, the plus 20 permanent hack wasn't there.
I'm in.
Don't Darn, I don't get 25 more supplies out of the 600 I'm gonna get.
We've knocked out the alien distress signal. Looks like the skies are quiet.
Okay, they're right there, though. I saw them. Alright. I'd much rather have you...
Alright, I'll go!
...reload. Because, you know, the reloading counts as a turn. So yeah, that's probably everybody.
Back online!
Make sure you're good to go.
Heading to that location.
Yeah, I don't care if it's a... yours is a free reload, so I guess we can save that. You use your pistols, so you don't, yours
on the
doesn't
move.
Matter. You're fine.
On the move!
Okay. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna just do the free reload. Just, I would feel more comfortable if I did it.
Reload
on Overwatch.
Okay, so you probably actually on Overwatch.
Got it covered.
You, I might need to run forward. You, I might want. You can probably Overwatch as well.
On Overwatch!
You, I might want. You, I want to get closer.
Moving to designated coordinates.
And you're the one I want to go get his attention.
No problem, boss.
Looks like one of them came back for more. Let's make sure to take it out this time. This is the shot we've been waiting for. Take that thing down before it has a chance to run.
Okay. Oh, that's right, he can keep hitting endlessly. Technically. Okay, do it again. That was nice. Okay. You can just do a cell shot on that one, we'll see though.
What's over there?
Alright, now what's he gonna do? Moving around. And you can just see that one. Just gets more solid damage in there.
Deflection!
Probably fan fire.
One, two, three!
Alright, that's pretty good. More damage.
He hit the plank!
What's he gonna do? Is he running already? You know what? If I already scared him off that early.
Destroy it.
Actually. If you could have stabbed him, I could have sent you in, then he would have had to run by you. I could have got him when he was running away. But let's just face off, get a couple more damage. Alright, get out of here.
Armor still holding!
I could do without him for a bit. He's so weak right now, he's not even worth the trouble. I don't need this anymore. Those weird noise glitches get real old real fast.
I'm on it.
Pretty solid.
Now?
Is that it? Nipples
status
up.
Confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Also, the 11, it did count the Archon King, because that's how we killed 10 out of 11. But, you know, that was nice and easy. Wait, look out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yep. Pretty good mission. We done? I wish I did get a better hacking thing from that, because there was some where you could just get like a ton of alien alloys, you know, the plus permanent hack, lead on an alien facility, just tons of good stuff. But I mean, that wasn't even that good of a haul to begin with. Plus 50% on a research that's gonna take 2 days. Like fast, 100% faster. Well, that's not too much better, is it? Or 25 more supplies per month. While that is good on the grand scheme of things, that's gonna add up to maybe 100 more supplies before I beat this game, which again, not terrible, but I'm about to get 600 in a day, so you know, we'll live. I do have a plan though for all the supplies I'm about to get, because if you recall, so the plan is, I'm gonna spend the supplies I get from this one on Gremlin Mark III. The supplies I get from the next supply drop, I'm thinking, since the Guerrilla Tactics School is 50% cheaper, we might as well just buy all those, minus wetwork, because I'm pretty sure we don't need the experience anymore. Like, I might just buy it a couple supply drops from now, just to 100% it, but that's something you gotta buy early on, and yeah, I didn't. Because I'm dumb. Because I forgot about it. Dumb, 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 dumb. Yeah, I think this is the last promotion. Yeah. So this is probably... I know this one lies and does use 3 ammunition. I remember people playing about that. But that's pretty good. Maybe. No, I can see that one being pretty good. From all attacks in the future. This one, yeah, you already have so many different ways to attack multiple enemies. I could see, you know, grenading multiple enemies, taking out bigger enemies with that. I think that's probably what I want to do. Oh. Oh, that is nice. Alright, what do we got? Unused Illyrium cores. I got Illyrium cores from that? I didn't actually see. I didn't mean to right click. Oh, I got one Illyrium core from that, sweet. I haven't gotten the spider suit yet. I think it's like 25 dodge. I think you lose your second item slot. That's maybe because I don't really want it. I'm kind of curious to experiment with the armor we can get.
Interesting choice. I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander. All
right.
Hello, Commander.
Items. Gimme, 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 gimme. And we're broken. All right. I don't see that we don't get melee attack that much. It would really just be against chrysalids. So I don't see me needing that one.
I should see if any of the troops have been keeping count on alien kills. Might be a useful recruiting tool.
We're keeping track. I think we're only like one more mission away from 300. Just a team we're killing 500, which I got on a different one. Sorry, my bad. Not now, but soon. Mainly because if we can just make contact with these guys before the next supply drop, just add an extra, you know, 40 onto it. I just said, you know, oh, 25, what's that gonna do? This one, I can pretty much, it helps out longer, long term. An extra 40 before the next supply drop.
The outcome of this research can only further
our advances. Do you have anything else we can even research? Oh, power armor, yeah.
I foresee a
I just remembered, we just got a bunch of alloys.
From this technology, I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Oh, that's really not a big deal. Again, I'm pretty sure if I knock this one out, that's minus two. I imagine the weird codex thing, that's another minus two.
If we're going to slow them
down,
we
can knock them down to back to the beginning if we wanted. My main reason for not doing those, in case it's more, I don't want to, like, have two spots left, and then, oh, I knocked down three, and then, you know, one of them's wasted. It's like, really, I'm just going to save those. A lot of these next couple episodes are going to be pretty pointless and story-wise, because I just kind of want to get more stuff, because I can.
Long live the resistance.
I have the time now. Alright, I guess we'll get started on this one.
Avenger plotting new
but as we go over there, they're going to... I'm going to get the... A second I step down, I'm going to get the supply drop. No, I'm not. There it is.
Coming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past
week. We need to stop that.
I hope that your ongoing efforts will only
I know, I just said that it's not,
success.
You know, too bad, but no, we need to stop that. This one I can live with. I don't want to spend these extra ones because I know which one I'm... I know which one I'm going to do.
Avenger plotting new course.
Because we can't fill it up that much. That would be a storyline mission waste if we did that. I can live with chrysalids. The chrysalids, honestly, are terrifying, but not as terrifying as losing the game. Alright. It's actually, ooh, domination. Six days, alright. Upgrade.
Scilab upgraded.
And we'll have you doing soul fire, just because that sounds fun. I want to go back to the black market to see if there's anything we can sell that they want and or, I don't know, buy something. I like stuff.
The market is open.
Valerium crystals, muton corpses, nanoscale busts. I'm gonna, just because I can get 60 from that, I'll just go down that far. Just a bit more. Do I even need these? I mean, that's 60 supplies. That's pretty good. And muton corpse. Don't really need many of these guys anymore. I mean, that's a good haul right there. And alloys. Spear stock. Spear conditioning. See, that's pretty good, but I don't need that many supplies. Like, we just got a lot of supplies from them right there. But new combat tactics. Alright, lightning strike, sure. Or stay with me, that's what I wanted. Deadshot. These things, pressure, warfare, vengeance. And now we're 4. Actually, not really, we still have 300 left.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Well, we could get these. I'm more curious about the powered armor.
Avenger plotting new course.
Because, like, that's I imagine is going to be expensive, so. Plated armor. Best. Increased health boost, additional armor. That's pretty good.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander.
Wait, can I build those now? Oh, I can just upgrade them. Okay. Alright, that's cool. And there's something else to research. Alright, Shadow Chamber.
I'm pleased with the research advances we've made so far, but there's still so much more to learn.
I feel like this
dude's
starting to rot, so, I just like to see them working in here. I don't know. This is a nice little touch. That's actually them. Probably want to clean up that broken glass, guys. Continue training. Inspire's pretty good. Soul Steel. Ooh, that's good. Yeah, so we got a person back there and a person in here. That's pretty cool. Domination. That's mind control. Yeah, Fortress, this is it. That's pretty good.
Just like the one we found the commander in.
On the surface, yes. But in function. Ah, Commander, excellent. We can begin. It is no secret that Advent soldiers possess both human and alien genetic characteristics. Preliminary analysis led me to believe that this was the result of direct modifications made to a pre-existing human host, prisoners, or perhaps even unwitting volunteers.
See your local Advent recruiter today.
However, the reality is something else entirely. The Advent troopers at the facility we discovered, including the specimen before you, were manufactured. Each soldier possesses a unique genetic code, predominantly human, of course, but with some fragments left open.
Left open for what?
Whatever alien DNA Advent wishes to insert. Sectoid, muton, even the species our soldiers refer to as berserker. In all
cases, the OG ones.
Human genetic material serves as a bonding agent, holding the strands together.
Human material? You mean the stuff we found at the Black Site facility?
Precisely. The key component in their soldier manufacturing process.
So we've been fighting ourselves this entire time.
In a way. But I believe there's more to it than that. The human DNA in this specimen bears one key difference from the entirety of the sequences decoded in the Shadow Chamber. Psionic sensitivity. Given the sheer volume of strands involved, this cannot be accidental.
Screening process at the clinics. Avatar.
The potential power of a being created with this template is significant. Central. Had we not intercepted it before the process was completed...
I know, Doctor. Continue your research. Let us know if you find anything else.
So they're looking for psionic humans. You can't have mine. Do I have anything you can do? No. Yeah, the laboratory's got nothing going on because we researched everything. Let's see. I can just put you in here just to build this faster. I like you doing that. Actually,
workshop facility. Commander, we've pushed our current power systems to the limit. We don't have any capacity to spare. Which means we can't expand our facilities further.
I can put you in here. And then I can staff some gremlins. Alright. That seems better. Do you want to do this mission? I heard you want to keep one of these open, so that's what I'm gonna do. Don't see why not. Let's see what we got. Elite Officer, Elite Trooper, Elite Lancer, Codex, Chrysalid.
Setting course for Brazil.
Fast. You guys will actually have to excuse me for a second. One moment. These are long videos. That's what we're recording right now. Long videos. Stuff happens. But while I was out and about, I did actually just Google real fast, just out of pure curiosity. I have gotten all the experimental armor, heavy weapons, and grenades, I think. And I know what the rest are. Like, I've seen every experimental thing now. Gotta say, A little disappointed. I thought there'd be like five each one, but there's five grenades, five ammo, three armor, two weapons. So the two weapons are the shredder gun and flamethrower. Very disappointed. Okay, I know you don't have fortress yet, but might as well just give you this. Because why not? You're a mystic now, that's fun. We good to go? What's going on? Crap, we finished powered armor. I should have bought that. I just realized that. I just thinking about that. Dang it.
Ranger deployed.
Squad green to deploy.
I actually have to run real quick. I'm actually not going to pause me this time, though. Just
Shen, and Tig barely managed to pull these coordinates from that codex thing they had down in the shadow chamber. We're guessing this may be its origin point, but can't know for sure. Based on the fight it put up, I'd expect heavy resistance either way. Good luck down there.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that. Just, my phone's my timer, and it was at, 1%. And I'm just gonna end the video after this, mission, so we're good. You just went through that rock. You were that good.
The target coordinates are just ahead. Move to investigate the site. Hostile presence is currently unknown, but expect the worst.
No, I know what it is. 15 guys.
Position is obscured.
Nothing too crazy. Like, obviously they're gonna bring in more, troops the second I grab the thing, but, you know, until then, pretty good.
Understood. Moving out. Looks like hostiles over here.
Not to say, where is the facility anyway? I mean, I guess we'll just go this
Head
way.
Now.
That's where they are.
Okay.
Confirmed.
Alright, that extra movement is pretty nice, actually.
Understood. Moving out.
Yeah, we can book it across the map now. It's pretty nice.
Overwatch.
Got it.
Scanning.
And they're going on inside. Do we need to go inside too? Is that the building? Alright, chrysalids are burrowed. Or unburrowed. Now reburrowed. Now burrowed. Now burrowed. What I'm getting at is there's a lot of chrysalids and a lot of earth being moved. I mean, do I just want to bring them outside? I don't really give a crap about how secretive I am. Yeah, just fuse the crap out of them. Alright, I'm down with that. Just maybe move everyone to bit. Well, actually, nah, I wouldn't mind having you out here in case, this chrysalid's unburrow.
Closing on target position now. Eyes on the prize.
Overwatch.
I guess just stay here.
Eyes on the prize.
Let's fuse them. Or dominate, actually. Tempting, but fuse. Because it's just funny. See? It's funny. Your grenade malfunctioned. We're not here.
Cover blown!
What is that over there? What's that psychic soul, like psychic portal thing?
Target
soul
eliminated.
Sucking magic over there. I don't like it. I don't trust it.
I hope it's worth it.
Let's get crazy. Take the shot. Yeah. I mean, it was a long shot.
Adjusting aim.
Did untisk. Oh, okay, that's not good.
I'm gonna need support here!
That's actually downright awful.
Cover my flank!
Really should have thought about that one. Okay. You just wanna...
I'm on it!
Scooch around the corner. It doesn't seem worth it. Just take a shot. There, you got your sweet, sweet vengeance. As only you Canadians can. He's Canadian. Remember that. I didn't get Gremlins 2 and 3 either! God! I just keep forgetting to upgrade things. No, I did. I did Gremlins 3. Yeah, 8 HP, wow. That's A-okay.
Whatever you say!
A-okay in my books.
Location
now,
confirmed.
I saw a hell portal over there. Are we gonna blow that up or steal it? Because I want to steal it. I don't know how you steal a hell portal, but I want to. Just so we're all clear. I
moving
want to steal
position.
A hell portal.
Affirmative, covering now.
I heard quite a few crystallage.
No need to ask twice.
15 units, that was 3. And none of us are injured. Well, he's injured, but yeah, we fully healed him, so. I'd say we're off to a good start.
Stepping off.
If possible, I'm gonna move you first.
Is it clear?
Mainly because, you know, if you unearth any chrysalids, they would run at you and then you can axe them in the face.
Back online.
You could ask them a question.
Running!
Now, I'm gonna move to the hell portal I saw in that cutscene, because that looked like a place I want to be at. That looked like the place to be.
I can handle that.
I don't really want to move you again.
Covering now.
You probably big move up here.
Will do.
Right here is fine.
Got it.
Just lay down. Enjoy the. Make that a full cover.
No need to ask twice. Tired of waiting around.
That's more like it. 3 codexes.
The rift will set you free.
That's a pretty badass thing to say. don't think I can think of anything on the floor. Let's let them do their teleport thing. Wait. Oh, you're where you're trying to put insanity on it. Probably. Okay. I'll just have a bunch of almost dead codexes running around. I'm okay with that. Like, you'd be surprised, but I'm totally okay with that.
Heading out. Target neutralized.
That's why you actually, if it's a 9% chance, just shoot at this one. Doesn't have your fanfire on one of the full health ones, but you can just take
target
that
eliminated.
One out. I'm okay with that. Wishing I had face off. You can take that one out. Actually, this one's probably a bit more annoying. I just take that one out. I'm not gonna lie, I was kinda hoping for chrysalids instead of codexes. I think chrysalids are more fun. Codexes are kinda just bullshit. Just teleport behind you, snipe you in the back. That's literally what they do.
Roger that.
I'm not wrong. Well, you're all bunched up, so they're gonna break our weapons, so...
Come get some!
Darn, didn't think that went through, did I?
What's over there?
Nah. You know what? You can get that shot, that'd be great. Hey, what is that hell portal?
Missed!
I killed just one or two. I killed two. So just this one. Teleport. Oh, you didn't teleport behind us? The range on that is kind of confusing to me. Yeah, now they're gonna bubble all of us. Yeah, I'd do the same. Don't blame you for your decision.
On the move.
Oh, you can't see it. Okay. I'll just fix your weapon then. It's kind of hoping to fanfire on it, but
ready to rock.
Get out of here. Darn it. Now it just gets a free teleport. Because, you know, can't clone yourself with 1 HP. Alright, that's not a terrible spot. For you, it's a terrible spot.
I hope it's worth it.
Is it worth just using Psylance? No Lance? I don't think so.
Good copy, moving on target.
You have a free reload, right? Yeah, just see if you can take it out.
Back online!
Okay.
Get it together!
Get a free reload, too.
I'm going!
Pretty sure that's outside the bubble of destruction. It's not outside the bubble of destruction. Free reload. Cause then you'll get the Overwatch if I move you again.
No problem, boss.
And you can fire on it if it teleports, I think. That's reload.
Reloaded.
I don't necessarily want to use my other combat protocol on it. Ah, sweet, we got it.
You can't handle me!
How does it break my weapons? That really makes no sense.
Let's do this!
I guess if I can pull the pins off all the grenades, they can take the ammo out of all my weapons. I'm okay with that answer. Just too far away to get armor. Or cover. How is that not full cover? That is a big rock.
10-4!
Hey, put that in a shirt. How is that not full cover? That's a big rock. I don't do shirts, but if I did, I'd be on a shirt.
I'm going.
I sense chrysalids.
Oh yeah. Whatever you say.
I'm sensing.
I'm on it.
Chrysalids.
Running out. Is it clear?
Get ready, everybody.
Scanning.
I'm on it.
Something under the ground.
There she blows. Oh. Hi. Oh. Bit more than I thought there'd be. But hey, now they're above the ground. Alright, you got it. Didn't know what you're firing at, but you got it. Nice.
Who's keeping score?
Now it's repeatedly face planting. That's probably the most embarrassing way to go, is a chrysalid. Right, I like you where
it's
you are.
Time.
Even though you're scanning outside your cover right now.
Alright, I'll go.
Right, they're scooching.
Got it covered.
They're scooching.
Seems doable. Affirmative, moving out.
If I recall, I couldn't shred their armor, could they? I think they just have armor. Like they're just built into them. Which, you know, I guess makes sense to a degree.
What's over
How
there?
Is this full cover? God, game, I don't understand you sometimes. It's actually a pretty terrible spot for you, but hey, what you gonna do?
On Overwatch!
Couldn't really move you to a better spot, so.
Moving to position.
If you see one, I was gonna say, could you fanfire?
Got it covered.
Hey, he's just minding his own business. We're just gonna take him out. Yeah, look at that guy. He was doing no one no harm. He was going sideways.
One
he was just
down,
moving across the street. We just blasted him into oblivion. Actually, I want you up here.
I'm on it! Moving to Overwatch!
I like you just kind of take the point here.
Locked and loaded.
So you can one-shot the chrysalids.
On the move!
You'll get an Overwatch. Alright, they're here.
Moving to position. Scanning.
I don't want you to take point.
I'm going.
And because you're still just the lowest rank out of all of us.
Overwatch.
You just still good just because
you
have multiple Overwatch
Moving
shots.
To Overwatch.
Nice. Oh ho! Did you just put some psychic power in that?
There
Sent
you
him
go.
Flying. Look at these guys. They're trying to skulk us all like I don't know, raptor style. Can't do crap to us. No. Nice! Look at that. Ain't nothing. I think that was all of them.
You see that?
That would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 10. That'd be 10 units. That's a pretty good start.
Heading out!
Wait, can we actually see the hell portal yet? No. But it looks like they're bringing their planet here, if I had a guess. Which, you know, I'm cool with that. I played Spore, the Graz, or
how
you pronounce it. I pronounce them Grox. That's kind of what they did, so I'm okay with that. Looks like there's something over here we could inspect. But I don't care. How about that? Yeah, I don't want you moving too far ahead.
So I'm
going to move you up here, but I feel like that might trigger a cutscene or something.
Scanning.
I prefer to have all of us around before I do anything like that.
Getting it done.
Yeah, just in the general vicinity. Move you over here.
Got it covered.
I'm really disappointed. I did do some customization options to them, but I guess I didn't save right.
Got it covered.
They were pretty cool. Just kick the Codex head. Well, we don't have much Overwatch going on. Alright, so they're gonna be flanking behind us.
Let's move already.
Good to know.
Overwatch!
Do we want to wait for that one? Nah, not really.
I hope it's worth it.
Yeah, they're just...
Affirmative, covering now.
Got eggs everywhere, just crawling around. The eggs aren't crawling around, the chrysalids are.
I can handle that.
Step back to maybe get rid of that flanking one.
On overwatch.
Orders confirmed, moving out.
Yeah, I feel like we're just kind of surrounded here by chrysalids.
Got it covered.
But you know, cool name for a band.
Is it clear?
Not what I want. Surrounded by chrysalids.
Got it covered.
You can actually use your sniper if you want.
Shh. You hear that?
No, I didn't actually. Okay, well, I hate doing this, but I feel like we're gonna have to move slowly and overwatch
around.
Just because chrysalids.
Affirmative, covering
jump
now.
Off of, like, you took a big leap to get down here. So he's probably just moving upstream right now.
What's over there?
Hell portal? That is a hell portal, alright.
Overwatch!
Tell you now. Not a fan. Yeah, I feel like you're just in a good spot.
Come get some.
Yeah, we can move forward here.
Moving to designated coordinates.
And overwatch it.
Affirmative, covering now.
I don't like you all in your lonesome over here.
Alright, I'll go.
What you gonna do? I mean, you can definitely protect yourself as long as you see the enemies first. That's just the thing, I need you to see the enemies first.
Good to go!
Possible hostile contact!
What do we got? Why did the music stop?
Here I come!
I'm not sure what we were expecting to find out here, but this definitely looks promising.
That's not the same rift the Codex used when it appeared. This thing could lead anywhere. It may not even be pointing at Earth.
As with most things, we'll likely need to bring it back to the ship for further examination.
This one is uniquely graceful compared to some of the other species we've seen. It also gives off very strong psionic readings.
So is this Cyberdisc 2.0? I don't like it. I don't like it one bit.
That's affirmative.
I also don't like how there's a chrysalid. Kind of running amok, mocking me.
Heads down!
5 armor though, that is quite impressive. And I want a crit hit with my grenades. Come on, game. Give me that. This thing's just tough to hit. Yeah, we need a Shred's armor a bit more.
Deflection!
Who else has a grenade? Even gas grenade. I guess I could shred it, but I'd much rather you just do this.
No armor will shield you.
Because that's just that just ignores armor, so that's just some solid damage. Yeah, 11 damage. This thing ain't got crap on us. Alright, let's just kill it with fanfire now. Yeah, this thing ain't got crap on us. Alright, I don't know what that was, but it's not around anymore. So, don't need to worry.
Come get some.
So we want to bring that back to the ship and just have those things spawning in our ship, right? Is that what you're saying? Because I'm okay with that. Some good target practice.
Scanning. No problem.
I feel like if I wasn't fully prepared and it wasn't on its lonesome, I wouldn't be saying that, but it was pretty easy.
Covering now.
Got it covered.
You just burrowed it over there, man? I thought you were sneaking up on us. I think I saw it snooching over this direction.
Let's move already.
God.
I'm on it.
Oh, I should have scanned with him. It reveals hidden enemies. Curse you, brain.
All right, I'll go.
Do it next time if they don't show up.
Got it covered.
Yeah, let's do a turn of Overwatch, because I think all that's left is chrysalids.
On Overwatch.
And I don't know where they are.
Scanning.
On Overwatch.
Alright, not as I was expecting, but glad I did that.
Understood, moving out.
Like, glad I found him. Not what I was expecting to find, but glad I found it.
Moving to Overwatch.
That thing has some range on it.
Scanning.
That's good to know.
I'm going.
Like, that is actually really good to know for terror missions when they're gonna be faceless and chrysalids. That's very good to know. Scanning protocols, that amazing. See, I really just, it's one of those, I just never, like, there are a lot of good abilities I don't use, mainly because I just don't know when to use them, but once I use them, I figure it out, but it's just like, I'm always antsy to use them.
Affirmative, covering now.
Yeah, you don't have any special shots you can
Overwatch.
You can do, so let's let him run this way. Yeah, I guess you're all right as a sniper. Oh, you can shred their armor.
Neutralized.
Of course not. About to say, I feel like the mission should be way harder than it's being.
Let's do this.
That's probably another scanning protocol. I don't really care. Found them. I found the chrysalids.
Is it clear?
There are three of them behind a mountain. I'm glad it marks them too, like red. This is where I'm burrowed.
Reloaded. I can handle that.
Yeah, that's why I'm sending you to do it. Cover doesn't matter with chrysalids.
Heading out.
All that matters is they die.
I'm on it. Getting it done.
Yeah, you have face-off, which might be useful. Keep you just in the full cover, I guess. I just said, I know I just said cover doesn't matter, but... You're gonna make me go to you? I saw you, right over here. I mean, can we just say we killed all the units? Cause, you know...
Tired of waiting around.
Oh no, these chrysalids. Like, let's just start moving this thing, and when the chrysalids attack, we'll kill them.
Come get some!
And the chrysalids attack. Another great name for a band. Just might have cover on this side. Doesn't matter, the chrysalids.
Affirmative!
That's really want to move you to spend all your actions. Hi. One not move. Stay group together. Ah, they're all in the line. I don't have no lance. You don't know how sad that makes me. I dominate one of them. As tempting as that is, I think, just outright killing is probably the best. Void. God, I could have killed them though if I had the old lance. That makes me sad. God, this orient's probably like devastating on these guys. Keep it up. Oh, mind control! So I can just do random crap to them when I'm doing that. Alright. Hey, chrysalid! Oh, do I not get him until next turn? Alright. I think they sense that he's no longer one of their brothers.
Moving to position! Moving to overwatch!
Yeah. It's gonna be easier. Don't matter. Take out that one. Yeah, that was disoriented. What's it gonna do? Move all 2 feet forward. And we kill it. No, you kill it. I got the achievement of Dark Doorway. I know I won.
How many is that now?
And then do you just keep your pet chrysalid? Is that it? Do I have to kill it? Yeah, I just keep my pet chrysalid.
Eliminated. The gateway is secure. Status confirmed.
Commander, that's awesome.
We've secured the psionic gateway. The recovery teams are en route to the site. Now it's up to Tigan and Shen to figure out what this thing does.
Who else was injured? I know we got that critical hit on our sniper right at the beginning. Who else was hit? Who else was hit, man? Gabe, I'm sorry, but I think you're wrong there. Also, I know I said there'd be no more storyline, but I just didn't really want to wait around for the next mission thing to pop up, so I just thought, we'll just do this. Not much else you could do. Plus, now I can research the gateway, I think it's called. I don't know. Well, not the gateway, the gateway. The little thing that came out of the gateway. Not really little. The disc thing from the last game. Cyber disc. The cybersphere. I'm calling it the cybersphere now. And we're done. 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 Also, that stabbing thing really needs to start working more, because there's an achievement to Skulljack every single Advent soldier, and I want that achievement, and it won't work until we start Skulljacking some people. Probably gravely wounded, which sucks. Not wounded. Yeah, who else is wounded? Screw your game. But dude, 63 kills. He's a monster out there.
The distinctive alien artifact we recovered from the field resembles a portal or gateway of some kind. Although we believe it provides the aliens with a means of long-distance travel, potentially
Gatekeeper.
Beyond the confines of our world itself, it will take time before we can truly understand the gateway's function.
Where there's a thing inside of it? That's spooky. Yeah, ew. Oh my god, there's a blob inside of it.
Based on what your team witnessed in the field, Commander, it is clear this psionic gateway provides the aliens with some means of
got tentacles.
Far-off travel. It will be up to you to determine not only how it functions, but exactly where this gateway leads.
New objective added.
It's got
In order
blobs.
To analyze the alien psionic gateway we recovered, we will need to make the appropriate modifications to the shadow chamber first, Commander.
Like, fix it? Okay, I'll do that.
While most of my involvement in the chip development process was on the theoretical side, I can't help but feel some degree of responsibility for the final product as we see it in use today. When intently focused on a singular aspect of a project, in my case, countering the body's rejection of the implanted chip, sometimes it's easy to avoid seeing the bigger picture. To this day, I still ask myself whether it was willful ignorance or unbridled curiosity that led me to blindly pursue my research with such zeal.
This is our basic power armor frame, providing the durability you'd expect from a giant armored suit.
All you need now. Oh, I need one more supply. Can someone just...
I've been digging through some of the old data files Central has been holding onto since before the war. I keep running across notes scrawled in English and what looks like broken German. I could probably ask her about it.
Huh. Was that him trying to... German with Von Hall? I don't know. I just want to get these things bubbled off. How many?
The aliens will no doubt have to deal with the loss of this unusual artifact, Commander. I trust you will work to uncover its purpose.
Alright, that's what I'm gonna call it. So, like, subscribe, etc., etc. See you guys next time.